Steven's family, his dad, Jason, and Tiffany. Next, we have Paul's family, the parents, our brothers Jason and Stephen. And now the bridal party. We have Yenna and Jeffrey. Next we have Chanel and Peter. Next, we have the maid of honor, Miss Man, Anna and Tony. And now, if you could please put your hands together for the newlyweds, Hong and Stephen! Great. Thank you so much for those awesome dance moves, right?
Alright, cool.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. It's so wonderful to see so many friends and family, some of who have travelled from afar to share this special day with a couple of them only. On behalf of Hong and Stephen and their parents, we would like to thank you for taking the time to join us on this joyous occasion. Firstly, a few things just to mention. The restrooms are located just outside through those glass doors. Please note, this is a non-smoking venue. The designated smoking area is on the balcony behind the roped area. You will also notice that Hong and Stephen has provided us with a photo booth tonight and a candy bar, so please feel free to take as many photos as you can throughout the night.
He can't do it because
and now bear with me as I translate all this into Vietnamese.
Kính thưa quý vị, hãy xin trân trọng kính chào tất cả quý vị.